Recent storm damage has significantly impacted the Torquay Surf Beach seawall, the Surf Lifesaving Club concourse, and the ramp. The wall condition continues to deteriorate, and public safety remains our top priority. Our team are conducting daily inspections and have engaged marine engineering experts to assess the damage and explore solutions. Please stay clear of the marked exclusion zones and observe all safety signage as we continue this essential safety work.